almost drowned when they went out boating, but I got a watermelon to keep me floating.